Oh, it's a BMW.
Are you filming right now?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah. I've got another confession to make. I'm your fool. Everyone's got the chains to break. Holding you. Were you born to resist? Don't be abused. Is someone getting the best, the best, the best, the best of you? Is someone getting the best, the best, the best, the best of you?
Clackamas High School was established in 1957, and since then has grown to about 2,000 students. There are people of all different races, ethnicities, and personalities. These students are separated onto two campuses. Having two campuses creates a nation-state-like campus and a multinational state-like campus. This creates both centripetal forces and centrifugal forces. There is the East Campus, the nation-state, comprising mostly of freshmen. This is a centripetal force for the freshman class. The incoming freshmen don't know everybody, so by concentrating them onto one campus, it helps unite them and helps them get to know each other. But this also creates a centrifugal force. Having the freshmen segregated from the upperclassmen causes some of the upperclassmen to develop racist characteristics.
So the campuses here, they're separated, right, from East Campus and the West Campus. Does that help the freshmen to get introduced, or does that hinder them, their ability to mature in themselves?
I think in a way that having this campus separated, it's good, but in a way it's also the freshmen can't get introduced to the other classes as well because there's not any classes. They don't have as many classes together, or they're not even just around the other like upperclassmen and sophomores. And so I think that doesn't help them like socially get ready for everyone else because like they're just kind of all the freshmen are separated on their own campus, where everyone else is on the main campus and West Campus. But then when they come next year, like it's not as well done. Cause like when I was a freshman, everyone was together. I had class, I had senior friends. But like this year, I feel like I don't really know any freshmen.
Right.
So I think in a way it doesn't help very much.
Sometimes the freshmen from the East Campus have to migrate internationally to the West Campus. There is one pull factor that attracts them to the West Campus, a class. They are like guest workers. Instead of going to another country for a period of time for a job, they go to another campus for a short period of time for a class. However, there is only one intervening obstacle, the walkway. If the freshmen are unable to get past this, they won't be able to make it to their destination.
How do you feel about the walkway connecting the two campuses?
It's long. I'm lazy and I drive. If I ever have to go over there, I almost always drive over there. One of the reasons I don't like it is because a lot of kids break rules when they're like, you know, they get out their cell phones, I hear a lot of swearing, and it's like, ugh, I don't want to deal with all that. So that's why a lot of times I don't actually use the walkway. But it's nice. It seems like keeps you dry. It's about the best we can do in order to get to the two campuses.
It's okay.
Take two.
Okay.
Yes,
okay. So the campuses are separated here at Clackamas High. How does that affect the freshmen? And how is there pros and cons of that having separate campuses? Or what are your thoughts on separate campuses?
I think it's a nice idea to try and get the freshmen a year to transition.
Yeah.
But I think it has pros and cons. So you still have seniors and juniors and sophomores over here on the East Campus anyway. So the freshmen still get a taste of the bigger campus with the older kids. But at the same time, it's kind of a hassle to walk back and forth.
So
is that what you
look
for?
Yeah, more or less.
Yeah.
Do you think having the freshmen separated most of the time, majority of the time. I think that affects their ability to mature and transition into the upperclassmen setting.
I am a firm believer in that. I think they should all be put together, because without juniors and seniors to beat up on the freshmen, they don't know what to expect. And we need to get a taste for that. And they need to be taken down a lot. So, I think it affects their ability to mature. They'll stay kind of immature and kind of acting like hot shots until they run into juniors and seniors.
Even though the students of Clackamas High School are separated onto two campuses, they are still part of the same nation. It just makes nationalism that much more important. Giving everybody t-shirts, participating and supported athletics, and other activities helps students of CHS feel part of the school and proud of being a CHS student.